Halo guys, apa kabarnya semua? Balik lagi sama gue di sini. Seperti biasa, gue akan namatin Dinasti Warrior yang ke-8 ini yang sekarang Battle of Chibi. Dan di sini udah ada dua plot story dan di sini kita akan lihat gue akan dua kali main Battle of Chibi di mana yang satunya nggak memenuhi syarat nih. Dan gue tadi baru beres nyelesain yang ini dan ini cuman simple, ternyata kita cuman harus ngalahin Lubu. Kan sebelumnya itu kita kabur dan nggak ngalahin Lubu. Kalau misalnya mau dapetin bintang, itu harus ngalahin Lubunya dulu gitu tuh, baru kabur gitu tuh. Oke. Nah, kita pengen lihat dua story kalau kita nggak ngalahin Lubu dulu, terus nggak apa nih? Nggak ngalahin Tao Qian, terus di sini nggak nyelamatin Dian Wei, Dian Wei-nya mati. Terus di sini Guo Jia-nya mati mungkin. Terus di sini kita nggak ngalahin Shushu. Terus jadi Shushu-nya nggak apa? Nggak jadi strategi kita, jadi kita cuma punya satu strategi yaitu Jiasu ya, kalau kalau misalnya semua bintang yang nggak terpenuhi. Oke. Kita play all yang normal lah. The Heroes. Info to escape Chao Chao is Liu Bei with shut down Chang Jiang. Battle of Chibi, it was believed that he hoped. Sun Quan. Oh, jadi Liu Bei itu kerjasama sama keluarga Wu. Oke. Sleeping Dragon Zoo. Oh, jadi setelah susunya dia direbut, dia nyari strategi lagi. Sleeping Dragon. Naga yang tertidur. Coba seserem apa naga yang tertidur itu. From the set Liu Biao. Oh, yang kapal ya, Battle of Chibi itu. Sun Quan. Pakai siapa ya? Cao Cao, Dian Wei, Zhang Liao, atau Su Xu? Gue belum pernah sih pakai Su Xu di sini di DW8. Wow. Pakai Su Xu aja kali ya. Sebenarnya gue pengen pakai Dian Wei sih, enak gitu. Jadi di sini gua pengen pelan-pelan aja biarin. Gak ada Dian Wei, gak ada Guo Jia, gak ada Susu yang strategi. Udah ya, kayaknya itu doang. Pokoknya pas tiga pengawal, tiga pion penting kita ya mati aja. The wind is picking up. Father, do you believe this battle will end the war? Pertarungan ini penentuan. It will. To bring a swift end to this conflict, that is the role of one who walks the path of the conqueror. And for those who fail to understand, who flee, who resist, for them rule was just a dream too large to grasp. Ada cao-cao sama cao pi.
My lord, the check of our vessels is complete. We now await the order to advance.
Good.
My lord, is this wind going to keep on blowing?
What of it, Shushu?
Shushu.
It's nothing. Just something about it makes me feel uneasy.
Very perceptive of you. This wind will surely turn on us eventually.
What do you mean?
At this time of year, the wind on the river is said to change direction under certain conditions. A southeasterly. Then the wind would blow from their ships towards our own.
Arah angin.
And so what if it does? Afraid they will start shooting fire arrows at us?
That is exactly what they'll do. Intending to use fire, they are surely waiting for the very moment at which the winds change.
Surely not.
It is the role of the strategist to think of every possibility. Hmm. You need not fear, however. I am sure that I will be able to turn this around on them.
Berarti yang penting itu si Digojianya ini ya. Waduh, yang mana nih? Sebentar, kita belanja dulu deh. Sel. Nih. Oke, jual. Mungkin kayaknya kita ngikutin Chopi dulu deh yang nggak memenuhi semua bintang. Kan kalau misalnya kita nggak memenuhi semua bintang, nggak akan ada Gojia di sini. Ah, mikirkan gitu. Kita pikir dulu yang gagal. Here the story branches off the different paths depending on. Kita pilih Chopi lah. Fed up which the wind blow. Oh, jadi dia nggak percaya sama perkataannya Gojia gitu, oke. Okay. Tentang angin-anginan. Ini penentuan nih.
This river shall be the end of Liu Bei and Sun Quan. Go forth, my elite troops, and seize me victory.
My lord, Sun Quan's men are attacking to the north under the cover of darkness.
The enemy to the north must be a distraction. Their real intention is to set our ships on fire. Do not give chase to them. Fight only as required to protect our main cover. Having said that, it's not a force to be underestimated. Even if they are only a decoy, we must prepare a response.
Rushing in almost completely void of strategy. Everyone, follow me.
Ooh, okay. Aduh, susah banget. Ini nih, kok. Oh, astaga, kurang ajar. Aduh, ini berat banget, sumpah. Kalem, 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 kalem. Kuda mana kuda? Ah. Mungkin di next gua bakal pakai Dianwe. Yang plot story-nya gua aja. Lucio. Astaga, ini susah banget ya tadi. Ini kenapa gua dari tadi enggak bisa gerak? Astaga. Tuh, oh, arah angin berubah tuh. Pukul.
What is happening?
Oh, benar arah angin tuh. Kita harusnya ngikutin kata si Goji ya. Gak mau dengerin kata orang sih. Ini kurang enak nih karakter ini. Tapi gua akan. Cai Mao. Wah, Cai Mao berkhianat. Aduh. Aduh, susah banget lagi pakai hero ini. Next time gue pakai Dian Wei, kalau nggak pakai Zhang Liao aja lah. Waduh.
It shames me to burden you. Please forgive me.
Banyak yang mati lagi.
You are simply amazing in battle. You have saved me. After this is finished, I shall be sure to.
Are you here to face me?
Aduh, enggak kena. Dapat. Mayan. Oke, oke.
I've lost count already.
Baru ngebunuh 100 juga. Kita disuruh kabur. Kita dipukul mundur. Hey, itu siapa lagi? Sun Gokong ngai.
You don't really think you can escape from me on water, do you? I've got you now, Zhao Zhao. Prepare to die.
Gunning.
Are we not safe even aboard this boat?
Dapat. Satu, dua, tiga, empat.
You wanna scrap?
Baseball.
You don't stand a chance.
Dua, tiga, empat, lima.
That's enough.
Ah, akhirnya mati. Naik level.
I've lost count already.
Okay.
Now we can at least catch our breath. Sun Quan, Liu Bei, I shall make you pay for this.
Eh, kita kabur jauh-jauh, jangan banyak ngomong dulu.
At least we've made it to land. However, we are in pretty bad shape.
There you are, Sun Quan. This time I'm going to chase you.
You dare to stand in my way?
See you later.
I have no time. Very good. I shall remember your efforts.
Kita bunuh dulu Liu Bei-nya.
I dare you to try and invest me in my bow.
Ini cewek lagi nih. Aduh, dia pakai panah lagi. Masa kalah sama cewek sih? Satu, dua, tiga, empat. Aduh, gak dapet. Gak dikasih ampun cewek juga. Susah dong lawan.
We must continue north up this road and head for Nanjun. I expect all of you to make it out of here alive.
Nanjun. Terus, 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 terus.
There you are, Zhao Zhao.
It's
time for a little payback.
Here I come.
Are you ready to face me? The next time I see you, I'll finish.
How many was that? I've lost count already.
Beres tuh.
Amazing. You sure know how to fight.
My lord, Sun Quan's men are gaining on us from the south.
Tahu gitu nggak gue pake tadi.
We need to try an expedite.
Salah.
Now, let your boulders fly.
Hey, those rocks are dangerous. I'll make you stop before you hurt someone.
Dua, tiga, empat. Makan tuh.
Very good. I shall remember your efforts.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about that.
Dapat. Ah, akhirnya.
Liu Bei is keeping the pressure on us. However,
gila ini kita almost made it through the mountains. Diserang terus-terusan.
I must fall back.
Terus.
This is as far as you go, south.
Kan ada Zhou Yun lagi. Ah, kena tuh. Aduh, gak dapet. Aduh, gak kena. Oh, untung lasitnya kena.
Udah
beres. Ada lagi gak?
We're almost out of danger. Just a little further, everyone.
Tapi kata gua sih pasti ada di atas nih. Guan Yu tah, apa tah, siapa tah yang belum?
You have proven your worth in battle a thousandfold.
Sun Quan kan belum tuh di sini. Pasti ada nih, enggak mungkin enggak ada. Oh, ada nih ternyata. Si cowok-cowoknya dipukul mundur gila. Nggak mau dengerin strateginya sih. Ah, bener gua nih.
Fight me, Master Guan Yu.
You would harm my lord, not while I'm here.
That might have been my intention at another time. Today, however, my honor will not allow it. Lord Cao Cao, Zhang Liao, until we meet again in battle.
Lah, kenapa?
I have been defeated. Utterly defeated.
Kenapa nggak langsung dibunuh?
Yet, you still live.
You are right. This chaos shall continue for a while yet.
Okay, skip lagi. Wangi. Okay, terima kasih yang udah nonton. Belum. Kita lanjutin lagi yang keduanya. Untung gue inget. Asal main closing aja. Nah, karena kekalahan di sini, kita ngebuka Battle of Tongket. Nah, sekarang gue mau nyobain lagi yang masih yang sama. Cuman aku mau pakai Dianwei atau ini ya. Ya lebih enak ini sih sebenarnya. Inilah ini the best, ini best. Quick learner, oke, begin battle. Sekarang kita ngikutin strateginya Guo Jia. Kita perhatiin arah angin. Dan gue males pakai susu. Oke. Because we know what enemy plan. Oh, jadi kita udah sudah memprediksi apa yang musuh akan lakukan. Oh kan? Karena kita sudah melihat kegagalan.
This river shall be the end of Liu Bei and Sun Quan. Go forth, my elite troops, and seize me victory.
My lord, Sun Quan's men are attacking to the north under the cover of darkness.
The enemy to the north must be a distraction. Their real intention is to set our ships on fire. Do not give chase to them. Fight only is required to protect our main camp.
Oke. Astaga. Dapat apa tuh skill? Pasti Steelheart. Skill baru.
Please forgive me.
Tuh. Duh, sama aja deh. Gua lupa tuh. Dua. Berarti tahu gitu gua pakai Zhang Liao tadi. Salah gua. It's okay. Yang penting kedepannya tidak salah lagi. Mudah-mudahan.
You have the honor to face me in battle. Prepare yourself.
Tuh.
This is a plan to link the ships together. As is, a fire attack could cause massive devastation. I have a good idea who's behind this.
Ah, siapa tuh? Oke, okay, kita suruh ke Shushu. Shushu. Oh, mereka udah siap tuh kapalnya tuh. Pang-pang.
You wish to fight me?
Mana Pang-tong, ha? Mana Pang-tong sini?
Impressive. Just how is it that you managed to become so powerful?
Si Pang-tong. Ampetong. Mati satu tuh.
The direction of the wind has changed. We have little time remaining. Board the ships to the east and intercept those enemy vessels. If we can cut out that section, we can prevent the loss of the entire fleet.
Oh, jadi ditutup armadanya ya. Cuman, oh, jadi kita nggak bisa menghindari, cuman kita bisa meminimalisir aja gitu. Oke. Okay. Apa lo, ha? Sini lo. Buat shock slam lo. H2 atau karakter utamanya udah mati.
It's people like that who take away all the attention from me.
Diem loh. Keluarga Wu ya. Oke, cuman kapal ini doang yang kebakar.
My lord, Cai Mao has turned against us in the south.
Oh, ini Cai Mao.
Master Cai Mao, another of our enemy's tricks, I'm sure. We should go and speak with him.
You plan to kill me? Stay away from me. I'm serious.
It doesn't look like he's going to listen. Perhaps beating might open his ears.
Oh, kita tetap suruh ngalahin. Gua kira nggak boleh dibunuh. Sini lo. Tuh, dua. Dapat satu.
I don't want to lose you to some devious enemy scheme. Master Cai Mao, can you trust me and come back to us?
Oh, kita ngobrol.
They tricked me.
Negosiasi.
Let us board these ships and strike at their very core.
Oke. Okay. Oh, kita serang balik sekarang. Yang awalnya kita diserang, kita malah nyerang. Ngikutin arah angin. Benar kata gua aja. Mana lagi? Hei. Nungguin siapa sih? Oh, nungguin Cao ya. Come on dong.
We go straight for the throat. Attack their main camp and take the life of Sun Quan.
Kapaknya keren banget.
Well done, Dian Wei. A deed worthy of the legends of old.
Baik. Gua duluan.
I guess you will do for an opponent.
Wah, Ling Tong. Oh, ini karakter lagi nih. Gue tuh sebel tuh kalau musuhnya nahan gini. Emang ada kerjaan lain apa? Ayo. Sih, pengen pakai gue aja. Tuh, 2, 3, 4. Mana. Mati. Main weapon.
Who's next in line?
You have proven your worth in battle a thousandfold. I will fight in order to make a better world for future generations.
Oke, kita buka. Tahu ini rese banget sih, sumpah. Kesel. Zubria. Oh, ini yang The Sleeping Dragon. All of our strategies have been destroyed. Terus. Kalah tuh. Udah beres. Oke, dah. Nah, ini pasti spawn terus nih. Nggak beres-beres kalau misalnya itu. Tapi tetap kayaknya plot story utamanya ya cuman yang itu doang sih. Yang atas doang menurut gua.
I'm going to have your head.
Karena ini juga kan plot utamanya dari Lu Bu yang kalah gitu. Jadi ini emang seharusnya si siapa si Cao Cao emang kalah ya, dan ini mah kan cuma nyeritain kalau misalnya menang tuh kayak gini loh gitu tuh. Tiga, empat, lima, dua. Langsung aja kali ya. Biar nggak lama, biar nggak lama. Wih, ada karakter. Ding Feng. Aduh, nggak kurang. Aduh, kalau gitu pakai Zhang Liu lebih enak. Nah, kita simpan satu. Sun Quan, oke, ini raja raja merah nih. Dua. Rajanya keluarga Wu. Chok slap. Woi, dikit lagi.
Don't think this is the end, Cao Cao.
Wait, you aren't getting away.
No need to give chase, Dian Wei. This battle was the perfect embodiment of my ideals. I offer up my deepest respect to the bravery and acuity shown by each and every one of you. Now, to our victory! Men, raise a cry!
Yeah! A great battle unfolded of the Water of Chibi, its first event, fought beautifully among the chaos. The lines of Liu Bei and Sun Quan. Kalau misalnya ini ngebuka apa nih? Oke, beda lagi. Campaign for Jing Jiang Jiannye. Oke, terima kasih yang udah nonton. Nah, akhirnya nih. Gua harap kalian enjoy dan kita akan ketemu di next video ngelanjutin mungkin yang plot story atas dulu deh, yang main story-nya ya. Kan ini mah cuma side story-nya doang. Oke, dan bye-bye.